What's going on? The hat matches the flannel, I think, but you don't want to take no fashion sense from me. Happy Thursday, everybody. I wanted to shoot this video to you guys. We have 5 days, if you're watching it on Thursday, 5 days to the next E-Team Zoom meeting, and I want to let you guys know it's going to be epic. Woo! I just ran over something. I had to close my eyes. Wanted to talk to you guys real briefly and tell you, love you all, miss you all of that stuff. But we're going to hijack next week's meeting. Please be on with your video on at 8:15. I know the meeting starts at 8, but please make sure that you are turned on and ready to go at 8:15. If not, you will find out what happens if you log in after the fact. It will be interesting, so please do your best. The commute is not an excuse anymore, so make sure you guys are there. We are going to do as close to the real meeting that we usually did. There's going to be changes, and it will drive some of you guys nuts who love the order. It will make some of you laugh because we used to have a lot of fun in the meetings. And if you don't like it, well, it's my fault, and I'm sorry. And I apologize in advance, but please come ready. If you're still in business, you're still doing business, let's work on the referrals. If you just need to connect with us, let's have that connection too, because we are here to help each other out. I'm still active. I'm still passing referrals. I hope you guys are doing the same. If not, you can still be an asset and a resource to the team. Doesn't matter what you're doing. So remember, let's have some fun. Let's be, what was the other one? Oh, make a difference and be intentional. Have fun, make a difference, and be intentional. Love you all. We'll see you soon. Bye.